Check this out, guys. Boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez went to Universal Studios right here in LA. And this was his costume and no one recognized him. Canelo and his wife just wanted to go enjoy the day incognito. Oscar De La Hoya did that with his girlfriend. Oscar was dressed as Jeffrey Dahmer, actually. And they went to Knott's Berry Farm and no one recognized him. So Canelo, he dressed. Now, Justin Turner from the Dodgers, well, he dressed up as Canelo Alvarez. Pretty good costume. We've seen a lot of athletes from other sports try to dress up into boxers. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. And here's what Canelo's wife saw when they went to Universal. Check it out. Now I want to share with you some other major figures in boxing and their costumes. Oscar De La Hoya and Holly Sanders dressed up as Lucy and Ricky. Like I said earlier, they dressed up into Jeffrey Dahmer. But this is pretty, they really invested in their costumes. And here's Jay Leon Love as Spider-Man. Very convincing too. Great job, Jay Leon. Jay Leon Love, of course, part of Team Jake Paul. And let's go to the next one. Here we have Danny Garcia as Forrest Gump. Listen to Danny, how he talks. Check it out.
Hey, Bubba. You got any shrimp there? My mama said, life is like a box of chocolate. You never know what you're going to get inside of it.
I'm holding this.
And check out this boxing fan dressed as Andy Ruiz. In the first second, I really thought it was Andy, and then I had to take a second look. But a boxing fan dressed up as Andy, very convincing. Great job. I have to say, boxing fans love their fighters. Let's go to the next fighter over here. Amir Khan dressed as a limo driver. In a second, you'll see Amir and his wife in the car. But Amir Khan really also invested in his costume over here. And here's a picture of Amir and his wife enjoying their Halloween. We'll go here to the next fighter coming up. And it is Swift Jared Hurd. Who can recognize this character and tell me what movie? Let's see if you guys know your movies. And we'll go, here's Diana. She is the girlfriend of Ugas. And that is her costume. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Ellie Secback reporting.
But yes, newsreporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.